All right, we're up and running now. Except I don't think my audio is working right. There we go. One, two, click, click. All right, that should be good. Coins. Oh, never mind. Thank you. I've even fell down here before. Remotely close to that. Alright. Shit. Should have paid attention. I just don't have that key. I do. Okay. See if we can upgrade some of this stuff. There we go. Flip the retro switch. Heels yet. I can't get up there yet. Shouldn't have went that way. Bing bing bong bing bong bing bong bong bong. That window a little smaller here. That's good. Alright, don't go to the right this time. Thank you. I'm good. These right. At like half health. So dead. Start over. think there's an extra heart, though, if you go past that pyramid, if I remember right. You unlock an extra heart from this guy. Which definitely would come in handy. Oh, Jesus. Wait a minute. That took me out one hit? That really didn't make any sense, but alright. Okay. Maybe I played old school. A blue crab gets you one hit. Unbelievable. Can I get a free medicine, please? No. Thank you. Oh, I barely missed that. Wait, I don't want to do that. Go back up. There definitely is something past the pyramid, except the jump up. Takes a minute. That extra heart in the pyramid. Oh, that's cheap. At least I have my heart. But not start all over. Forgot that guy respawned out there. Stuff at the... Nah, we'll go back. It's alright. They pad you with hearts right before that. How the hell do you time that? Ugh, I'm a terrible video game player. Thank you.
focus here.
God damn it! Why can't I nail this jump? Memorize where all the enemies are now. Heal for 5 coins. Or 20. Trying to break me down. Trying to empty my wallet. Thank you.
Damn it. Sorry, I got health. A little health potion to help me out. Health potions. Ugh. Too cocky here. Come on, give me a heart. There we go. Finally! I don't want that blue flame yet. Mousy guy. Pause for a second. Okay. Oh, you walk on walls. I remember getting this one. Yeah. Nice. The store. Okay, yeah. Give me that. Nice. All right, cool. I wonder if this guy's any gear for the mouse. But the dude in the desert had some. Or, that's right. Beach. Did I get out here yet? Oh, damn, I missed one other heart. Beach. This way? Yeah. save those. I didn't go this way before though, so let's see. I'll leave that coin. Extra heart? Oh, points. Nice. Him down here. He can't jump very well. I swear, I'm gonna get down here, there's not gonna be jack for this mouse. No items. Come on, get that coin. There we go. Alright, is there anything in the store for me? Oh, okay, you can get this stuff. At least I can get that stuff, but I can't get the shield, can't afford it. It's alright. Let's warp back. Oh! Mother. Just gotta make my way back. Came back a little early. Alright. You hit the wrong button for the specials. Cost to heal up. 65? No, thanks. What is this? Oh, I don't know if I'm supposed to be here. I'm not going that way yet. Yeah, get the shield. What's my gear look like? Auto equips the best stuff. you not shoot that, hit that? Let's jump over those. Oh yeah. There we go. I don't get it. I mean, I get it, but... Hey, I can't jump across like that, huh? No. Oh, no, no. There we go. Gotta go that way. How am I supposed to... Can I hit him? Oh, okay, cool. This is gonna be damn near impossible with a sword. Oh, what a gem. Can't take it out. Alright. Use a heart right now. It's like wasting my time with him. I got all the stuff I didn't use. Get some decent coin out of it. Oh. I have to wait. Almost timed it, right? Nice. use these. Aw, man, really? Can't go that way. All right, well. Oh, I don't want to be in here yet, but all right. It's kind of fun, there's a secret. Can I not jump up on that? There we go. That's right, I gotta... Ah! There we go. Okay. Jesus. At least I'm racking up some gold up here. Drop a heart. Okay. It's like I just lapped myself. How bad? Jeez, how many freaking walls? Oh no. Man, what's these guys take? Ugh. Can I get something? Nope. Alright, maybe we can level up, though. I think I've got all the gear in this shop. Yeah, I did. Alright. doing here?
Oh yeah, okay.
Nothing there. These ones follow you, so I don't know. Unless I block it. Okay. I don't think I have enough for this. Oh, I'll get some stuff. Cool. Had better stuff anyway. Got better sword. Alright. Use some hearts though. Let him jump. Where'd he come from? No specials. I lost them all and I died. Here, you son of a bitch. Swoop.
Sure, he didn't hit me. Nice.
I like that. Oh. These are two hitters, I forgot.
I should have tried to like hit him through the bottom block, so I don't have to wait for him to come back up. But... let's do this.
Guess he gave up, ran away. Whoa! Whoa! Skip it! Skip it!
Wait for him to come back. I think at this point we're at like stage 4, maybe? Stage 4 or 5? Although, I've died enough times to level up all my gear.
Still got him. Oh, whoops. So that's an easy coin. I might as well get it. take that too. Oh, I keep hitting that wrong button, man. Alright. So, last time we got to this spot, we went straight up. Oh, God. I forgot they leap. We went straight up, so we're gonna go try to straight down and see if there's a heart or something down there. If I don't die outside of it first. Jeez, really? Alright. So, let's go straight down. Yeah, I definitely missed this last time. Come on back, Spike Ball. Oh, forget it. Nice. Some funds. Oh, another heart. Cool. Alright. Potion. Yeah, I'll buy one. Oh, is that gonna take me all the way back? I don't wanna do that. I wanna go. Yeah. Okay. Let's see if we can get to this tower now. Now. I have no idea what the boss looks like in here. You can get this dick. What's up, dude? I'm playing, false sense of, difficulty cartoon game. Check this out. I don't know if you've seen this, but, hey, this is what the old game actually looks like if you, play it. But then you can just, oh, let me get this guy for it real quick. Flip the switch. Bloop. I'm trying to beat this game in one sitting, because it doesn't seem like it'd be that long of a game since it's an old one. I guess it's like Sega Master System right here. Which a couple of my friends had growing up. That's one system I never had, was Master System. Yeah, I love that little switch flip you can do. Flip, switch, switch, flips. Speaking of which, this is out on Switch, I think, right now. Nintendo. Comes out on Steam next month. There was another remaster game, a Wonder Boy game that came out this month. It was like an Adventure Island. Like a remaster, essentially. Shoot. Which makes me wonder if Hudson Soft just, like, totally ripped off the original game. Probably did. Get away from me. Get away from me. But I got to this level before and we died upstairs, so... Let's see if we can make it through this boss. This game has a cool little mechanic, though. You can actually upgrade your gear, like your sword and shield and all that stuff. It doesn't look any different, but better stats, I guess. Oh shit, I hit that by accident. It is a little easier, actually playing this way. Alright. These guys would not die last time. So I'm just gonna see if I can keep hitting them from here. There we go. Oh yeah, the Disney Afternoon Collection, man. That looks pretty sweet. Maybe I'll get that after this game. There's another shooter that came out too called, It was out on Steam before, Rise and Shine. The graphics look really good, but the reviews were kind of mixed. I gotta read more into them before I snag it. Oh, I have to go all the way down? Oh, man. What's up with this upbeat music change? Alright, that's right. Was that an update or a new game? The Rise and Shine one? Or are you talking about the Disney collection? The Disney collection is pretty much just emulated originals. I don't think there's an update to it. The Rise and Shine game is like a new game. But I think it's out, it's been on Steam for a little bit. I don't know, I remember reading on Destructoid that it got like so-so review. Like the graphics were really good, but the gameplay was just alright. I gotta read it more. Because if it was that good, you'd think you'd hear more about it. I gotta watch it, man. I'm getting cocky. Fake-ass Aladdins. Unicorn Aladdins. Was that the DuckTales HD? Because that was awesome. It was like so much more detailed than the original, which I mean, you'd want because you're charging more for it, I guess. Like now. One more. He faked me out. You see that shit? I really like that company. That's that made the DuckTales HD. That was way forward, I think. This is a new company. It's like Lizard Cube or something. But the animation on this is awesome. I gotta start using the specials. There. Oh. That didn't work. Oh man, this sucks. All right, I made it. I'm probably gonna fight the boss now. Ugh. It took forever to get up here. I have no idea what this guy's like weak points are. There we go. At least I got a backup potion to do the, if I lose my hearts. I'm hoping this guy isn't too difficult, but it just keeps this up. Oh man, don't let him shoot. This isn't so bad, actually. Once he gets like super fast. No. Oh, I see why now. I'm trying to get past him. Over there. You have like that little frame of a window to hit him before he starts puking. At least I'm not getting more health taken off because I'm already blinking. I'm trying to keep it blinking so I don't lose it. There we go. It's almost there. Come on, zombie doll. There we go. Alright, now I gotta stay away from this blue flame so we get some coinage. They're trying to trick you. Oh. Transform, Lizard Man. Take a little swig of Gator Haterade. Right. Check my gear. I know. Totally is like a rip off the creature from Black Lagoon. But he can swim! The boy can swim. I don't know where I'm supposed to go yet. I can probably just warp back to town from here, which I'm gonna do. Oh, I know exactly where I need to go. Let's see if we can get any more gear before we head back. Another potion sounds good. Oh, that's right, your show was last night. How'd it go? Oh, that's right, isn't the Chainsmokers playing there tonight? That'll be a pretty packed show, I'd imagine. Oh, JoJo. Isn't she like local or something? Or she was local? I don't know. I don't pay attention. Alright, I think you have to go under. You know what I'm talking about, right? Daya, that doesn't matter. Similar names. Oh, this isn't it. There's one that's... Okay. I know where it's at. There's a well I need to drop into, but I'm forgetting... Oh, wait. Just remember, it's over here. I think. There we go. Lizard Man! Heart? Oh, money. Alright. I guess I'm gonna commit suicide here. Oh, I got thrown on the beach again, so I wonder if, yeah. This reminds you so much of like Super Mario, but oh man, look at that. That background. That's some good graphics tech right there. Here, you know what, for fun, here, I'll put the old audio on too here. It's like Game Gear right here, dude. You can actually flip it with the old audio though, like that back. The orchestral stuff is so much better. All right. Must have to fall in the water again over here. Imagine I'm that far from the end once I beat the boss of this guy. So I can figure out where the hell to go. Oh, I don't want to go there. See, this is gonna pop me up right here. I don't need to be there. I'm missing something down there because you saw there was a path like under the. Anyway. There's some kind of path under here we have to find. And by we, I mean me. There was a door back here. I just don't think it's gonna lead us anywhere. Totally nodes. Nah, this is. I already got this. Nothing there. How do we get down there? Like, in that spot? This spot. Drop down right here. I didn't see a way to get in there now. Yeah, like how? How do you hit these? You need like a. This is not a one. Yeah. Seems like I break that stone to get in there, but. Sword you have to buy or something. Nope. Hey, talk to this pig. He's gonna tell me. Yeah. I want to explore somewhere else, but the only spot... I pretty much go up here. Alright. Pop out. Can't get in that doorway. Hit this door. Yeah, we got that already. But there's no way to get over there. I feel like cheating. Nah, we're not gonna cheat. Can't go that way.
Consider what the password pig said. It has a hidden meaning.
Yeah, so he said you people usually hang on the pig, so you want to explore somewhere else instead. But should it be like the swamp, maybe? I can't remember any water there. Let me head back that way, I guess. Oh, I thought it was gonna warp me back. Bunch of war pigs play with my mind. Unless there's something in the desert. Oh, wait, I never went to the right in the desert. Huh. Oh, it's just a title screen. Oh, well, I'm almost there. Thanks for the tip, though, man. I appreciate it. There we go. All right, so... yeah, the swamp that looks like it's pretty empty, so let's try the desert, maybe. Boing. With the fake-ass Mario cloud. There, you know what? There we go. Well, I hope we're in the right spot, because fishy people ain't supposed to be around lava, man. He can't duck either. Keep that in mind. He doesn't have a shield, so. Maybe that's why they're putting all the flames at my feet. Little hidden get you. Does he stop at any point? Oh, that's the high one, alright. No, no. Wait for it. Boom, boom. Wait for it. Oh, it was only those three? One, two, three, go. I'll leave that coin go. Oh. Oh, you asshole. Alright, now it's the next one. Alright, come on. Oh. That's okay. There. Okay. Little break. See if we got enough for any kind of gear. Yeah. Wait a minute. I think ours is... no. Okay. We'll get that.
So return to town, right? Oh no, cure. Yeah, why not? Trying to sneak up on me. I guess I gotta run through it. Oh wait, he can go under that now? Was it the armor I just bought? Yeah, get a big ass lunch, dude. I'll be here if it's still going. Actually, if we end up finishing this, I'll play something else. Play some Deformers or something. Oh. It's not worth it. Ah, dragon mail. Nice. Warlock, you got all the answers, dude. Thank you. Did you finish this already, I'm assuming? Or did you finish the old school game? I don't think I ever played the old. I never owned the Master System, so. Practicing the original, nice. Right here, there's the original for you. Ooh, what door? Let's say this one. Well, not that one. Well, yeah, I mean, look at this. It is crazy though. Look at that comparison, man. They put so much work into the animation and stuff. It's amazing. I'm a dragon again. Does it change every time you move? Oh, cool. Knees. Okay, I get it. I get it, man. Can I crush stone now? Yep. Yeah, buddy. Alright. So, I want to switch back to fishy, man. I want to go back to the beach and crush those stones. I remember them. Unless there's a boss here. They give items too? Yeah. Baller. Cool. This story. Well, I guess I can just go to the beach. Yeah, let's go to the beach. Okay. We wanna hop down like right before the next scene. Whatever. And there's a little spot to drop down at. The shop before the beach with the rocks. Yeah. Exactly, yeah. Oh wait, there's a- oh! The shot before the beach with the rocks. It's all the way down there? Okay. Oh, in the sky. Okay, alright. Yeah, but isn't there stone down here? Like, or is that progressing to the next boss? Cause I could have swore that there was, like, right to the right down here.
chest one of those, guys. Oh, wait. I missed it. It's on the screen before this. There was a section. Okay, I got you. Alright, we'll go back to the shop then. You've been practicing the game, so you know this better than I do. Enough coin for the shop in the sky. Got about a grand. Or do I need to keep plugging away? Okay. Partly. Okay, then I'll just, you know what I'll do? I'll just keep a hammer at those guys till I get that amount. We'll just do some gold farming. What up, Pop-Tart? This sword upgrade would save me some time. We're not that far away from it, though, I guess. Well, doesn't matter. Although, you are right. I guess I could just start farming down there. Hold on. Oh, it's a money sword? Okay, I'm going back. Alright. Alright, we're heading toward the money sword. I had a money sword. Slice shit in half and just get money for it. We're best friends in real life. You haven't accepted your destiny soon, my child. Who is that? I've seen you on it before. I can never remember screen names. Okay. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Whoops. Okay. Go poop. If we're best friends in real life, you'll send me a text as proof. Or a message. Okay. Wait. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Damn it. Alright, hold on. Going back. Yeah, I know. I know I just did that. I see it. Okay. Okay, lucky sword. Nice. Hang on one sec, I'm just gonna grab my phone.
All right.
Okay, so I remember where those stones are at. I know they're not over here, but I'll stay underwater until I see them. I think they're in this section, maybe. Maybe the next one. Nice. So I'm guessing the drops for the money bags are more often with this sword. Oh, and it's better gold too. Alright, the armor's 1k, right? So we can head back there after this. Probably shouldn't go down here yet, huh? We're almost now. Head back up. Alright, we got it. Let's go get that armor. Nice! So that's nice. Okay, 47 defense. Nice. Right. Let's see if I probably won't get any items out of this, huh? No. Alright. Well, I'll finish the job. At least I got a heart. I mean, honestly, like, the fact that when you, after you die, you kept your coin and, was that in the original that way? Like, if you died, you kept your coin all, and not your items, but your coins and your stats? Because I would assume with the password it was that way, right? That's the same? Okay. That's not as hard as I thought. I mean, that's good. I like that. Keeps you progressing. It's not like Dark Souls or something. Oh no, I guess Dark Souls did that too. I'll just shut up. I'll tell you, that last dragon boss, the zombie dragon, was way too easy, so I'm looking. I'm afraid what's gonna happen here. Oh, you're the wrong button. Oh, but the final boss is easy? Okay. Better be afraid of those blocks. Come on. And a hit poison. Oh, wait. How'd that happen? Shop to my left or anything? Can you see the upside down door? Okay. I will ignore it.
Okay. Is that a trick? Or I don't need to go in there yet. Left is medicine. Oh, I guess I should get that. Nah, I don't need it right now. If I can't beat this boss with 3 medicines, then I should stop playing video games, I assume. So I'm assuming I go for the upside down door now. Okay. I probably wouldn't need that sword, it's all good. Oh, it actually hurt you. Graphics. I still like flipping it to see what the original looked like in these sections. Don't juggle me. Oh, wow. I didn't even notice that, dude. That's awesome. Did you play the, oh, I'm just gonna get out of this death trap here. Oh, now you're not gonna come back. Did you play the other Wonder Boy game? Which is like Wonder, well, I'm assuming it's just the original Wonder Boy. They just re-released that. Alright. Yeah, because it just seemed like the original is just a ripoff of Adventure Island, or, you know, Adventure Island's a ripoff of Wonder Boy. I don't know what came out first, but it has, like, no... It's not very similar, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. This is more of an adventure-type platformer, where the other one's just in a platformer. Down here again.
just go up there.
Oh, really?
Oh, well, hello. Jack. I see it now, okay. Got him juggling. Oh, missed it. Pay attention to the coins, whoops. On the original, the visual cues when his boots are on. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, he has a coin animation. Alright, hold on. I have to use the restroom. I'll be back. All right. Ugh.
Breakfast sandwich got the best of me. All right.
Still don't have a master shield yet, but I guess I could... go out here and just keep plugging away. What is his ability? I really don't know. I had to jump all the way back, man. Yeah, I thought about that. That's a town warp. Alright. Let's see what this pig can give me as a hint. Man, the road smell. Didn't tell me anything. We got everything in this shop, right? Yeah. Okay, I think, I'm getting it. Well, I need to be the mouse to do that. I think I'm on the right track, though, right? Like... to hear that. Oh, that warps me back. Okay, well, let's go back down. Hit that block from the... Okay. Okay. Let's see what the original looked like. Oh, yeah. I really should go into that door. Oh, shit. I can't get back now, can I? Oh, no, I can. All right. Got the warp back. Charm, though. Compare the old sword versus the new. Holy, yeah. That's a good deal. Oh, man. Keep falling. kind of... Do I still have the gear that... Oh, okay, it's the lava one. Should I do the... I'll pop on the lava mail. I guess, just in case. It's probably going to be the only lava spot. Hidden door. Alright, why not? I didn't know if there was. Oh, there is. Okay, there's more. Might as well just be safe than sorry, right? See? You see? Coin. Yeah, give me, tell me about the secret area. It's fine. Rushing through. Alright. Alright, so I'm going high. Invisible door. There it is. Nice. Tasmanian sword. Alright, I need a little more gold for that though. Not a lot, but. 1480. That's one sword you really want. Okay. I'm almost there. Don't die down here. Alright, I kinda wanna just re-queue them up here. Could just switch to the other sword, but... Almost. There we go. Exactly 14A. One hit here. Okay. A ghost's gonna pop up. Alright. That's a funny looking area. Like down there, yeah. I think I know what you're talking about. It's like a... Let me get
this guy.
Boom.
Got it.
Nice. Okay. Oh, he got me in the foot. I want to time that. I didn't want to rush that. Okay, I forgot I had that. I got the Tasmanian blade out. Should I? Okay, so I should put the Muramasa back on. I don't really have much health left. Tell me which one I should take out here. I'm assuming the Tasmanian blade. Oh, I have the Aqua Shield on too. Special usage? Okay. Okay. I'll stick with the Muramasa right now. Ninjas. I might die here in a second. Let's get to a cure shop. Oh, he's gonna land on me. That's all right. I didn't get any kind of charm, did I? No. Okay. Wait a minute, though. That fourth well. Hold on. Does this warp you back? Because I. I guess you can't get up unless you're the mouse, so. Yeah. Try using the Taz blade. Alright. Oh, cool, man. Look at that. Alright, well, I know what to do here. Negates the need. Oh wait, I'm not sticking on him. Boing. So okay, there was like a warp thing in there. I got you, or a morph section. can't hop up there though unless. Oh, I see it. I see. Hold on. I can't. What? What'd I pick up? Magical saber. Turn stars into rocks. Get the hell out of here. Oh. No! Okay, I got an idea. Okay. I have no idea where those stars are, though, but... Oh, cool. Were there stars up in the sky? The stars in the sky? No, I don't know. I feel like I have to go back to those caves, huh? Go back to the samurai section. Temple, okay. Trying some potions, but followed. Oh my god. I couldn't tell. Falafel, thanks for following. What am I? Hold on. Why did my stream like flip out with the audio? I don't know. Well, it doesn't really matter, I guess. Okay. Back to it. Section. Wait. There's more in the next section. Cheap. that right. Okay. Come back. Nice.
If you happen to croak before being done in the temple, there's another armor you can afford soon for 1600 to the mouse blocks off the town. Okay. And welcome back, Taco Man 666. What'd you get for lunch, dude? Oh, come on. Oh. Keep forgetting to put that samurai back on. I didn't need to go up there, shit. Alright. God damn it. Chicken artichoke and feta panini.
Oh man, wedding soup's my favorite, man.
You don't even need to get married, that stuff good. I tried opening red chests. I don't know. Nice. Oh, I gotta go up there though. At least I refilled. Ghost down here. I don't know. I can't remember now if I opened that or not. All right. Make sure I got my gear on. Reopen it. No, I don't think so. You talking about right at the starting point? Hold on. Okay. Oh, great. The chest right after Tasmanian Blade Shop. I don't know if I did. Or well, I'll have to go back there. I did not reopen it though. Oh, hi. Oh, it's like a skeleton. Guy fires bombs. Oh. Okay.
thought my shield was gonna block that. Ted. Alright, so you're saying the chest... Okay, wait. If I jump down the stone well or whatever, or the blocks, there's another chest I have to reopen? I'm trying to remember where the Tasmanian Blade Shop is. First, though, get the armor. You'll want it. Okay, I gotta get the mouse thing. Alright, let me warp back up. Let me go back. You're saying... over here, right? Okay. Prince armor. Alright. Okay. Captures hearts and thoughts, which means spits out health more. Right? Nice. Like to hear that. Alright. Oops. Clunk him on his head. The only way to make Daimo Temple easier would be to backtrack the Jungle Life Potion Shop. Okay. I gotcha. I think I'll be alright, I just have to not rush through it, because there's a lot of projectiles fired in there. And not rush through this either. Away. Can't look away. There we go. Show no fear. Wait for it. Oh, still got the hit with the bounce. Alright, at least I got a heart out of it. That's okay. Swinging. Off in the wrong spot. It's alright, it's alright. So notice the little enclosed space, two secret doors will be at the red chest. Alright. You don't mean this spot, right? You don't mean here. Oh. Oh, cool. Nice. Yeah, I didn't think it would restock, but that's cool. So cheap. Alright, here's where you go up. Okay. Get the coin. Nice, two potions out of that. Stupid mistakes like that. Oh, this guy jumped further. Come on. That's right. I forget. That's alright. I don't want to waste my secondaries. I want to use them on the green guy. I'd rather just time it after they do the slash. I got three flames right now. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. This one screen is filled with samurai, high place ninja combo, hit like trucks, bait the ninja backwards. Okay. Do hearts disappear if you leave on the ground too long? I'm just curious. I never really left it. Oh, man. Yeah. god. One potion. He almost fired. Alright. Aw, man. Let me find the obvious looking door. How about it just pass that one? Okay, go past it. Okay. Nice. Oh, awesome. Okay. It's gonna be the boss. Got three flames.
Daimo.
What supposed to do here? Oh, you gotta, Should I switch to the, dragon? Oh, I can't. I see, you gotta rush him. One more. Nice. Be polite. I missed all that gold. I'm a bird! Tasmania has better attack. Okay. Nice. Oh, wait a minute. Let's see. Nice. Hades armor, yep. What did it say? Ancient underworld designed for mortals only. Okay. So, before I go back to the sky section, is there anywhere I should hit? Up here. Need a key for that, huh? Pick up the heart container. Where's that at? Buy a key. Shop east of town. Okay. Oh, cool. Should I, use that key on that door to the top left? Is that the heart container?
Not right now? Okay. Did I miss the heart container? Oh no, okay. Hold on. Damn. The sneaky red chest left of here. Yeah, I saw it in those blocks. I know where it's at. Okay, never mind. You don't have to tell me. His reach. Top and down left. Let's leave. And transform. Yeah, I know. What has the, I guess the Mirror Muscle Blade only works for the lion, right? For, like, the best damage? Yeah. Okay. Triumphant music. Okay. Which, oh man. So what was in that top? Okay. What'd I get? Legendary sword. But it's, probably useful to somebody else, huh? So, okay, I'll go right back to the chest. I gotcha. Damn. I could almost get that epic armor out there. Pretty close to the end, because I
I'm hoping I am, because I don't know if I can stay on a ton longer. I guess we'll find out. Tidal Warp, go back here, another 3k. Nice. Let's do that. But... butts. To the right in the castle, or the right, you mean in the well over here? This one. Legendary shield, right? And then the armor. Okay. I gotcha. Oh, in castle. Okay. Down left and then to the right over here. How about you need a key, huh? Oh, there is a key. Do I want to go in here yet? Alright, cool. Might switch, I like the lion better. He's got a drop. Did I miss it? Or are you talking about my stream? Armory section. Oh, damn. That's awesome. Alright, so I need about what? Another 1,000 to get the shield out there? Okay. Let's see what this chest gives me this time. Yeah. Okay. It's a tidal warp. And do it all over again. Secret life potion shop in town. Beneath the door to the desert. Okay. So much.
Well,
What's still left in this shop? Is it like an armor? Or is it just... Heavenly... Oh, it's not that legendary shield. We don't need the heavenly one. Okay. And go. Oh, one hit. Hits me in the foot every time. Stick a legendary. Okay. Potions are, you said, 1,000, right? So we should have enough to get at least, like, 5, right? This warp pack. So let me go get that shield. I should go for the 8th heart, or do you think I should just buff up on potions, because it would make more sense to do that, wouldn't it? Get all the potions. Casual one, you can get everything. Might get something kind of achievement. Where's the 8th heart? Is it in that door? I gotta buy a key too, right? I'm going to the top left of the desert after I get this key. After the potion shop. Right on. I think I should pick up the heavenly shield too. Doesn't really matter. Key and one potion? Alright. Alright, so. You can't. Oh. Okay. I know the door is in the middle of one of these. Oh, you have to... I got you.
That doesn't work. Or do I have to fill these all up? Or do I have to make a star? Alright, hold on. Yeah. Or do I? Okay. I think I get it now. Nice. Nice little light opening. Any secret doors? No. Okay. I'm good. Oh, man. Might as well stick with the bird for now. Have to. Is that a, I don't want to get stuck, but, oh wait, never mind. Didn't need to do that, but thank you. Forget it. Let's run him out. That guy was so not cool. It's probably a little guy. Mm-hmm.
do I get that block? Oh, I have to hit it. Okay. The trick to that. Unless I gotta switch back to the. Shit. Did not mean to use that. Oh well. Am I missing something here? Oh, of course they did. What assholes. Just jump in, okay. Ah. Jesus. Okay. Oh, man. All right. I want an easy or hard last boss. Probably easy because I have to get off this soon. Change the line before you get a menacing looking door. Okay. I was probably gonna stick with line anyway if I can. Just throwing everything. Should I go to that door or no? I don't want to go ahead until I'm sure. I don't want to get stuck. Okay. okay.
Hang on a second. Sorry, I was getting messaged. Okay.
Secret down there? What's on the mouse? Nah, it's just a stupid thing to mess with you, right? Transformer, okay. See why. Because of his swing, it's a lot easier. All right, I'll wait.
Was that it, really? It's unbelievable.
And now the Castlevania moment.
You're a lion forever. Killing animal spirits with the power of Jesus Christ. Where am I supposed to go?
I'm not actually controlling him, so you know.
Time to go to sleep. You fucking did it.
So smooth. Good night, brave warrior. Well, Lalak, man, I wouldn't have done without you with all those secrets. I didn't actually know if I was going to finish this in one sitting today. That's sweet. Human. Lizard man. Mouse man. Piranha man. Tampon man. Oh, there's a lot of more secrets? Okay. There you go. Lizard Cube. I don't know if I've seen another game from those guys. Original 1989 type was included. Cool. Fire Octopus. Vampire. Children. Made this game. Rechargeable batter. Man batter man. Guy that bums $5 and never pays it back, man. Jesus Christ. I'm not repeating that one. See my moving me, moving my mouse around for the screen for you. Beep, 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 beep.
They're doing a short form podcast? Is it like broadcast on Twitch? Well, like, I think I'm done playing this for today, only because I gotta go do something soon. But Taco, I can't because I'm going to that Mystery Science Theater thing tonight, because I bought tickets for last night tonight. It's like live Mystery Science Theater at the Hollywood. That would be late? Like, how late you talking? Because I probably won't be out of there until 10:30, 11. Well, that's Wonder Boy. What did I unlock? Some little treats in here for you. Let's see the guy play the flute. Midnight. I'll message you if I'm getting out of there. Depends how much I drink before the Mystery Science Theater thing. Man, there's a lot of stuff. Oh, here you go. Showing all the secrets now. Thank you. All right, guys. I am going to cut it off there. Thank you for watching. Wallock, thank you for all the help, dude. I really appreciate it. It's awesome. It was really good. I hope that company makes some more like animated games like that. So, all right. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Like, comment, subscribe. There's no subscription. You've been commenting. And if you like it, just give me a follow. So, thanks for watching, guys. Goodbye.